challenged by our brothers and sisters at the Oregon Fire Department to do the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. We're not one to stand down from a challenge, so here we are on Monday night. We're going to take that challenge, and we're also going to make a donation to the ALS. This Ice Bucket Challenge has special meaning to us. Our retired finance director for the city of Northwood, Marcia Keurig, her daughter, Denise Keurig-Burnett, was diagnosed with ALS. So this challenge is in Denise's honor. So for tonight, our three challenges go back to Deputy Chief Randy Roslin, who couldn't make it tonight because he's spending time down at Toledo 7 Station with his brothers on A Ship. So Randy and your brothers on A Ship, you are now challenged. We also are going to challenge the Northwood Ladies Auxiliary and our brothers to the west, the Rossford Fire Department. Rossford's here kindly helping us out tonight, so all three of you, you are now on the clock. You have 24 hours to complete this challenge. Thanks. Have a good day.